In the air to deep right field for Adrian Gonzalez. It is a two-run shot for Adrian. Gonzalez gets his 12th home run of the year, and the Red Sox take a 2-1 lead.
Well, you think of Adrian Gonzalez as a low ball hitter, but this is going to be a high fastball from Jimenez that he takes out of the ballpark. That ball above, all above the belt, inside part of the plate. And number 12 on the season for Gonzalez.